Back here at home, a 64-year-old Waipahu woman is dead tonight after a truck crashed and went more than 60 feet down off the edge of the H-1 Freeway. The accident happened at about 8:20 this morning in Aea near the Kaahumanu Street overpass. Police say the truck veered to the right, struck another car in the shoulder lane, then went over the guardrail and rolled down an embankment.
The vehicle is upside down. It's in pretty bad shape. It's crushed on all ends, but it looks like she may have been ejected from the vehicle.
The driver of that truck died at the scene. Nobody else was injured. At this time, it's unknown if speed or alcohol might have been factors in that crash. We do know the crash led to a nearly five-hour-long lane closure on the H-1 freeway. Sarah Yoren now with more on the investigation and the traffic jam it caused.
Howard, drivers I spoke to say it was a frustrating experience, and for some of them, their commute time tripled.
Honolulu police closed two lanes of the H-1 eastbound around 8:30 this morning near the Kaahumanu Street overpass. Traffic backed up to Kapolei.
Being on the freeway, people who saw it, they did call it in, but continued on to whether they're going to work or dropping their kids off at school. And so we're encouraging those who did see what happened to call us at the traffic division.
The accident happened during the morning rush hour, causing delays for many drivers coming from Central and West Oahu. Some lanes of the H-1 freeway were closed for about 4.5 hours, causing major traffic backups on the roads. Some drivers we spoke to say that traffic was a big inconvenience.
We're from Eva side going to HCC side. Yeah, and then we're stuck in traffic, and I miss school.
Another driver we spoke to lives in Kunia and says it took her about an hour to get to Aea.
Frustrating. You know, with all the road construction going on now, it's really frustrating because when we have an accident, it just makes it even worse.
Many drivers avoided the freeway and took Kamehameha Highway as an alternate route, but they too couldn't get around the traffic. Turns out construction for the rail project was taking place on Kamehameha Highway, resulting in lane closures.
Where were you coming from?
Coming from Kapolei.
And how long have you been stuck in traffic?
Since about 10:30.
All lanes of the H-1 were reopened just after 1 o'clock this afternoon. HPD says it understands that crash scene investigations will impact the public, but says the lane closures were necessary.
Now, at one point in the morning, HPD closed all eastbound lanes so that its helicopter could land on the freeway. HPD says it uses that helicopter to take aerial photos of the scene. Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.